Namaskaram. My name is P.C. Ramakrishna and I represent the Madras Players, the oldest English theatre group in India. What is unique about the Madras Players is that over the last two or three decades, we have been concentrating on celebrating Indian writing. It is in the pursuit of this that we have chosen to present the work Trinity. Trinity is a gem of three stories written by the great Kalki Krishnamurti's granddaughter Sita Ravi, translated evocatively by Justice Prabha Sridevan. These stories relate to special movements or moments in the lives of the great musical savants, the saints, Muthuswami Dikshita, Shyama Shastri, and Saint Tyagaraja. These stories are linked together as a narrative by the Sutradhara, who brings these stories together alive on stage. It is for the first time that the Madras Players have had the opportunity to work English theatre with Carnatic music live on stage. And we have been very fortunate indeed in getting the Vidwan Vijay Shiva, Vidushi Gayatri Venkatragavan, and Vidwan Dr. Sundar to play the characters of the story. It is a beautiful interweave of moments of the 18th century Thanjavur. The music is live on stage for the first time ever in English theatre. Now it is coming to your city. Be prepared to receive these musical greats into your home.